They were probably half the job tonight, then.
With Summit freshman Greg Spitznagel, a pair of goals. Summit, big 3-0 victory over Chatham in the final of the NJSIAA Public C tournament. Greg, how'd you get it done?
What's been going on?
First goal, you know, I wanted to get on the forecheck. Luckily, the puck bounced me and I found a way to put it in the net.
Yeah, I don't pay attention to any of that.
And the second one with the empty net, how did that feel? Cap the scoring there.
Honestly, it was a good feeling, but hurt a little bit, blocked a shot, but I shot it. Luckily, it bounced about 20 feet left, and it went in the net.
State champions. What's that feel like?
Pretty indescribable. You win a state championship.